service here at St. Catherine Spiritual Baptist Church in the Toronto area. We have the service started already in session. So God bless you as you enjoy the service with us today.
John answered them saying, I baptize with water, But there stands one among you whom you do not know. It is he coming after me, is preferred before me, whose sandal strap I am not worthy to loose. These things were done in Bethabara, beyond Jordan, where John was baptizing. The next day, John saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. This is he whom I did see. After me he comes. After me comes a man who is preferred before me, for he was before me. I did not know him, but that he should be revealed to Israel. Therefore, I came baptizing with water." I will rest at the 31st. May God add his blessings to the reading and hearing of his holy word, as we could say, "My soul has magnified the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God my Savior. For he has regarded the loneliness of his handmaiden. For behold, from henceforth all generations shall call him blessed. For he hath mighty and magnified me. Amen. divine, attend my prayer.
My God.
And make this heart thine own. Descend with all thy gracious power. Oh, come, great spirit, come. Come as a light to us, reveal our emptiness and hope.
My God.
And lead us in those paths of life where all the righteous go. I bow in the name of God the Father, and in the name of God the Son, and in the name of God the Holy Spirit, eternally three in one. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pains we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. This evening, blessed God of Israel, we thank you, blessed God, for this morning. We thank you, God, for the midday shade. We thank you for the evening's glory, dear Lord. Even unto this present time and hour,
amen.
Where we are not mingling with the dead,
amen.
Dear Lord. We are not called to death's chamber,
amen.
But we are yet on the land of living,
amen.
To praise and worship you.
Amen.
This evening, blessed Father, we come before you. Oh God, nothing in our hands we bring,
amen.
But simply, Lord, to your
glory.
Father and God, this evening, we thank you, blessed God, for the sunshine, Lord.
Amen.
We thank you for the gentle breeze that blows.
Amen.
We thank you, blessed God, for the soft refreshing wind. Oh, blessed God, we thank you for everything. We thank you for food and drink, Lord. We thank you for shelter. But most of all, oh, blessed Father, we thank you for the gift of life which came to us through your Son, Jesus Christ. This evening, blessed God, how grateful we are this moment, Lord, to come to you with thanksgiving on our lips and praises on our tongues and offer them up unto you, blessed God. Father, may you please receive them as we send them up to you. And as they come up, Lord, blessed God, may you please send down a blessing on us. Father, please forgive us for our many sins and cleanse us from all our unrighteousness. Father, we need not tell you who we are. Our miseries and sins declare. That Cephas called us by your name. Lord, look on your hand and read it there. This evening, blessed God, we are not worthy this evening, Jesus, to call upon your matchless name. But speak the word, one gracious word, that can set us free this evening. Father, you see how unconcerned we are going. You see how we are walking away from your love, Lord. But at this point in time, oh God, we are asking thee to have mercy upon us, as you did have mercy upon Israel, your children. Father, of Israel this evening. I know you are not slack concerning your promises. So this evening, Jesus, we are asking in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ,
Lord.
Oh, blessed God, to forgive us our many sins and cleanse us from all our unrighteousness. Take away this load of sin, oh, blessed Lord, and make us clean and pure within. Teach us all that we need to know and be our shepherd here below. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, direct our paths this evening, dear Lord. Help us not to lean on our understanding, but, oh, Lord, we must trust in thee, and you promise to direct our paths.
Yeah.
Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, lead us, oh, Heavenly Father, lead us.
Oh,
this world's tempestuous
sea.
Guard us, guide us, keep us, lead us, for we have no help but thee. This evening, blessed Father, I ask you to bless and sanctify this house, dear Lord. Oh, God, and all that lies therein. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, take not your Holy Spirit from us, O Lord, but grant us your grace and your truth and your salvation, so that we shall walk, O God, this path of life where all the righteous go. This evening, blessed God, have mercy upon us this evening. Look down upon us, dear Lord, with eyes of pity and bowels of compassion. Mercy first, Lord, and mercy last. Mercy is all our plea this evening. Blessed God of Israel, a wonderful question was asked, dear Lord. How many times shall we forgive our brother? The answer was 7 times. But you said, oh God, we must forgive 70 times 7.
Yes,
help us this evening, blessed God, to forgive 70 times 7.
Amen.
Oh, blessed God of Israel, though sinful we may be, yet you will remember us, dear Lord. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, teach us more than better, and educate us for your own purpose. Lead kindly lights amid the sense of gloom. Lead with our son this evening. For the night is dark and we are far from home. Father, please lead us home. For our hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and his righteousness. We dare not trust the sweetest frame, but holy lead on Jesus. Oh, yes. All Christ is solid rock and stand. Hey, all the ground is sinking sand. My son and holy God, I trust in you of all my heart. And I try my best not to lean on my own understanding. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, hear my asking this evening. Look down upon St. Peter's sacred heart again. Look down upon St. Catherine this evening, Jesus. Oh God, take away every doubt of
the yes,
again.
Lord.
Oh God, break down every barrier this evening.
Yes, Lord.
And set us free, oh blessed God. Oh God, stop the mouth of the wicked this evening. Stop the hands of the wicked this evening. Oh God, stop the movements of the wicked this evening. And oh God, let your people walk the walks of life. Oh God, have mercy upon us. Look down upon us this evening, Jesus. Oh blessed Father this evening. Oh, thine own way in our lives, oh blessed God. Father, our neighbors this evening, Jesus. You see how much they are coming down upon us, oh Lord. But I bring them in before the dear blessed Lord. And ask you, dear God, to teach them this evening the way of life. According to your word, Lord, the fool that said in his heart, there is no God. According to your word, Lord, you said he's corrupt. Blessed Father, I ask you to teach them the way. Teach them the way this evening. Help us this evening, dear blessed Lord, that we would lead lives, oh God, that is worthy and acceptable before them. So that when they see us walking, Lord, they will have no alternative but to worship you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. According to your word, you say, let your light so shine before men, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Help us, oh God, to let our light shine this evening. Oh, blessed God, that they may see our good works and glorify you, our Father which is in heaven. Oh God, may you stop the tongue of the wicked. Stop the wicked devices of the wicked this evening. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, bring down the high folks of this evening, Jesus. Let them know that thou art God and God alone, that you can create and you can destroy. But in the meantime, oh blessed God, have mercy upon them and show them all the mercies they can give, blessed God, for mercy is reserved for them this evening.
Lord.
Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, hear my prayer this evening, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Come down upon us, your children again, Father.
Yes, Lord.
We are aging this evening, Jesus. Though young we are, oh blessed God. But oh Father, this evening, help us to have wise heads on young shoulders. This evening, blessed Father, look down upon our pointing Father this evening. Trials may come and trials may go. But we must trust in you this evening, Jesus. Oh, the time is rough, oh God. The road is rough this evening, Jesus. But because you live, we can face every tomorrow. Because you live, all our fears are gone. This evening, blessed Father, take our case in your hand this evening. For we are convicted this evening, Jesus. We are condemned this evening, Father. But I know your grace and your mercy will take us to this evening.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Father, Holy Ghost, listen to us, oh blessed God. We are called by your name this evening, Father. We are your children, blessed God. Oh, leave us not to ourselves alone, but still support and comfort us. We need your comforting spirit this evening. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, have thine own way, oh blessed God.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, yeah. We submit ourselves before you this evening, Jesus. Oh, blessed God, receive us as we submit ourselves unto you.
Oh, yes, Lord Jesus.
Father, we offer ourselves as living sacrifices. Take our moments and our days and let them flow with Jesus' praise. Fill our hearts with joy unspeakable and full of glory this evening.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Father, stand up for us this evening, Jesus. The enemy, oh God, is surrounding us on every side. But, oh God, the battle right now is not ours, it is yours.
Oh, yes, Lord.
For we have put it in your hand this evening, Jesus. Father and God, we ask you to bring down those people who have been exalting themselves. And let them know that all glory and honor belongs unto God. You are the one who gives life and you are the one who takes it, Lord Jesus. Stop them in their tracks this evening, Father, in our prayer. And let your children be this evening, God. Father, how can you leave us like this? Oh, God, have mercy. Father, how do you expect us to thrive when you leave us like this? Is there any wicked way in us, oh, blessed God, that this place is you? That you are allowing us to go through these trials and these tribulations? I know, blessed God. And according to your word, we have to be attentive and everything. In order to be known by you this evening, Father.
Oh, yes, Lord.
So God, we come before thee in mercy.
Oh, yes, Lord.
We come pleading to thee, blessed God.
No other one, Father. No other help.
Shake forth your hands, O blessed God, and help us.
Oh, yes, Lord. No other help we know. Yes, Lord.
Whereby, O God, we will have no disturbance. God, as they come to us, Lord. 100 days that they apply the heart to Jesus. We love them receiving Jesus. And help us, oh blessed God, that we will lead life that they will see and elevate. Good life. Worthy life. Life that are sanctioned by you receiving Father. Because they are the men and women of tomorrow. So God, I ask you to hold me up to me then.
Amen.
I feel good.
Yes,
Lord. I feel good. Yes. You have lifted up God above my shoulder.
Where my soul,
I'm feeling happy. I felt like a burden was lifted off. His weight was heavy.
Properly heavy.
But I feel different. A weight is Princess God. And I could only encourage every one of us here to ask God to lift whatever burden might be on us, bounding us down, so that we cannot praise Him the way we ought to. Praise the name of the Lord. And I know that He is willing and able. Send Him that cometh unto me, I will in no wise cast him out. So this evening you have an opportunity to tell God your heart's complaint. Praise the Lord. The door is open for the prayer unto.
When I was in a dungeon, my Jesus took me out. When I was in a dungeon, my Jesus took me out.
Jesus stretched me out and he laid me out.
Glory,
hallelujah.
Jesus stretched me out and he laid me out.
Yeah.
goes.
Jesus. Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Lord.
There is an act to Christ. I call it a support.